Today I'll be critiquing an artwork by Emily Hamilton titled Botulism, Not the Fun Kind. I will be focusing on the photo on the left, but I also included the second one on the right to show another perspective of the piece. So in this piece, I am seeing a severe can of Campbell's chicken noodle soup. It's placed upon the top of a roll of paper towels in the midst of a room. The photograph is totally white, except for the bold red color of the soup's label. So this is a sculptural piece, but I can't critique it without complimenting the artists on the photographic elements they nailed to enhance the work overall. This can is placed in the center of the picture, demanding the viewer's immediate attention. And this impact is strengthened still due to the glaring red of the label, which also serves to draw the eye in. Many of the elements in the surrounding environment create several leading lines in the photo, and others create grounding horizontal lines, which make the viewer feel safe and stable. I remember referring to this plant on the side, which points toward the can, the vertical lines near the side, and the ones here. And then these horizontal lines in the background, and I'm not sure what objects they are, but they just create this horizontality that that gives the piece a very serene feel. The deep dent in the can, it causes it to hump over as if it's been punched in the gut. And as a result, the viewer gets to see an interesting perspective that they may not have seen before. And it actually reminds me of Cubist movement, because the viewer is getting to see the entire label of the can while also viewing the top of it. And this reminds me of a painting by George Braque called Violin and Picture. And if you see in this, in the bottom of the violin, in any part of it, but I'm looking at the violin, you're able to see multiple perspectives of the violin at once. You see the side of that top bit, the two little knobs on it, and you get to see the front and back and like the strings. It's just like such an interesting perspective. And it reminds me, and this is what I was reminded of when I first viewed this piece by the artist, Emily Hamilton. The title of the piece is very telling when it comes to interpretation. Botulism is a deadly neurotoxin. It's produced by a rare bacteria that can make its way into a can of through microscopic holes caused by the dent, and it grows and, like I said, produces the neurotoxin. So this piece reminds me also of another cubist Dada kind of artist, Marcel Duchamp, and his piece, a prelude to a broken arm, or also in advance of a broken arm. And I think that it's funny because they're both ready-mades, and the title of the piece is what gets the mind moving into where it's the conceptual space that the artist is trying to have you go. So it's a can of soup, but it also might mean botulism. Additionally, by only allowing the red of the bowl to be in color, it's almost as if the can is turned into a stop sign, barring the viewer from the possibility of a tasty snack. Overall, I want to applaud Ms. Hamilton on her piece, intriguing to look at and gets my mind thinking and making connections. Thank you.